is absolute black granite. It's quarried in South Africa. It's considered to be one of the hardest and one of the blackest granites on Earth.
Amazing.
It's used a great deal for architectural projects, you know, facings and floorings. I've done some very, very large sculptures with it. Believe me, it's very, very hard to polish because it's so hard. But it should last well beyond our lifetime. Without any problems, and possibly three or four other lifetimes.